Everyone, welcome back to Garden Wala channel. Today we are going to see the asexual method of propagation of rose. Budding. There are different types of budding. T-budding, inverted T-budding, chip budding, patch budding, eye budding and so on. In budding, there are two important terms. First one is scion or budwood. And next is rootstock. Now I'm going to show how we can identify scion or budwood. See, this is a thorn below which we can find a new shoot like emerging structure. This is known as scion or budwood. Rootstock, the plant in which we are going to insert the scion or budwood is known as rootstock. The things required for budding is tape. It may be any tape, colored tape or this normal white tape. Next is knife. It may be a budding knife or this simple knife, and one big knife is needed, and then scissors to cut the tape. It's a plant I have selected for tea budding. Let us see how I can make the T shape cut in the stem. It should be in a shape of T, and the green color portion should be clipped off. The green color portion should be clipped off like this. And this visible region should be exposed. Before you start inserting a bud or scion into it. This is the scion or budwood. It should be clipped off like this. Slowly it should be clipped off. See, I have got this scion. It should be clipped off like this. Rootstock in which the bud should be inserted. It should be inserted like this position. Hold the scion or budwood and place a cello tape on it. It should be placed very firmly like this. Leave a space for a bud or a scion. It should be exposed to the sunlight. After budding, and the dried flower in the plant, it should be pruned off. Now you can expect double color on this rose. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe the channel.